Alright, welcome back. I think I forgot to increment death for the lava death, so there's one more. Come here, buddy. Come on. This guy's so blind. Lava didn't connect to this spot, did it? I don't remember. Foot. Whenever he lifts his foot up like that, it's always like, hey, just about my foot, asshole. And no, I don't want to. Hi. Spear. Have it? I don't really want it. Just messing with you. The way. Maybe it is behind the Black Knight. Let's go check that. I know I saw another lava pool with items in it. I know I did. I do find another lava pool. I don't think I'm gonna have enough Estus to do anything about it. Now this doesn't lead anywhere. Or does it? No. So where was that other lava then? Down there? Because if it's down there, then fuck that. You know what? This place doesn't seem to have the kind of loot that I really want anyway, let's be honest. So whatever it is, another lava pool, I probably don't even care. Most likely. I think what I'm gonna do is just move on. Go back, buy a level up, and then. Wait a second, is there an item down there? Shouldn't be. It's just another enemy, I guess. Tried to roll, but didn't work. Rolled and roll. Get him! Got him. Titanite. Light shard. That's not even useful anymore. Look how many of those they've got. Okay, level up. Give me that faith. Oh, look at that weapon damage going up like mad.
Farewell, Ashen.
Love having A scaling. Find that. Okay. I did do this right. I'm gonna go back to this one. I don't hear the mechanisms anymore, so that's a good sign. I am feeling a bit stubborn though. I'm gonna go check for the other lava after all, because I can't help myself, I'm just too curious. There, was it? No. It's too high up. Ow. Too slow. Weird noises. I guess they are bird creatures, though. I mean, they look like it anyway. Slam me, bitch. Nope. Don't get to do that either. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I did go over there, didn't I? That's where the... maybe... corpse of the fair lady is? If that is what it is? Okay, I'm gonna go look back down this way then. Maybe it's around here, so. Oh, no. Never mind. Maybe it was up here. I feel like I need to check now. Thank you. place to fight you guys. This links over to the other side. I have to check down here. Looks like a statue of those bird pyromancer guys, actually. But, still nothing. Okay, I have no idea where it is. I give up. I give up. So what I think I need to do now is go back past the bonfire and I think it's time to go get killed by that worm. Or possibly a bunch of the crabs. Oh, what was that other thing I wanted to get, too? There was something I said I missed at the beginning of the area. I can't remember what it was. What was it? Oh, well. Oh, yeah. Something here. The mimic. Here? Yes. Just up here. You guys gonna stay down there? Okay. Creepy-ass sounds you mimics always make, eh? You're a classic. I saw somebody post on Facebook the other day, some, or Twitter or something like that. If, If a mimic ever figured out how to make himself look like a bonfire, he'd be like a king for the rest of his life. So true. What do you have? Is that it? Oh no, wait. Black blade. Looks like a dex weapon. Yeah, it's a katana. Interesting. We're just going back to the worm now. I want to do down there. Okay. Probably gonna have to kill the worm before I go anywhere, because he's gonna be all over that place. I'm sure this will go quite poorly. I still kind of wonder if I could have used the giant triple ballista to kill the worm, but I don't know how I could have made it stop shooting me instead. Doesn't seem to be targeting the worm at all. I guess it must be what's doing the snoring. I don't know if it's possible. I'll answer that question. I was gonna say, I don't know if it's possible to get through here without waking it up, but then it immediately woke up before I could even ask. He's winning already. That was gonna go poorly. Be the best way to go with this guy, but what can I do? It's my best weapon, so. Have I done any damage to you yet? I can't tell. is. Okay, that was really hard to see, but I think we're at about 80%. I read that right. Would probably be healthy, but they're so fast. That seems to be my best opening, but that's how much damage I'm doing. Oh, you're at about half. Stay out until he gives me an opening. Hitting him at all, which is what I've been doing for the past while. So that's the problem right there. That's the risk. Get him. So close. I'm sure as hell glad I didn't come at this guy from the front side, though. Sounds cool. Okay, I'm gonna go refresh and take a look at this spell. flash sweat anymore. Still can't use that one. 35. Okay, well, I'm slowly getting there. Two slots used, too. So it's like a melee thing? It'll be worth trying out later anyway. I don't know how big on it I'm gonna be considering it takes two slots, but I want to at least check it out. Maybe I can get the rest of this loot now. I'm also a little bit curious to identify that spot that crumbled. I think I might know where it is, but I'd like to confirm. Was over here where the solid ground was. Probably. Yep. Yes, it was. Okay, is there anything other interesting loot around here? It's a cave. What's in here? What is you? Ooh. You was crystal bug. Not bug, lizard. No. Back here. Damn it. God, I'm amazed you didn't disappear on me before that. No. Oh, a chunk. Sweet, I needed that. This does not look promising. I'm gonna cast regen just ahead of time. Oh, you're... That's Horace, not Howard. Okay, here you are. Gone hollow or something. Or was he crazy all along? No, that wasn't so bad. You know that tough horse. Come here. Come here and kill me for saying that. Yeah, I didn't think so. Hey. Are you gonna let me? Hey. What? Why is it so difficult to loot you? God damn it. That needs fixing. That being a very good shield in the other games. It's averaged out somewhat, but it's not particularly good at any one thing, but it seems to be fairly decent at a few things. So I guess it's just kind of an all-around shield. If I find Andrea again, I know what I can say. Actually, it's the end of the episode, so we'll do that in the next one.